that if I wasn't doing therapy sessions like I was and being able to process that anger and frustration, that I would have fought back, 100%. But I didn't, because I was in a more comfortable place with my own anger. But he was he wanted me to hit him back, but I chose not to.